So, Riley, how was the first day of school?
Fine, I guess.
Did you guys pick up on that?
Sure did.
Something's wrong.
Signal the husband.
She's looking at us. What did she say?
Oh, sorry, sir. No one was listening.
Is it garbage? No, we left the toilet seat up. What is it, woman? What?
I'm joy.
Why you pudding?
That's anger. Oh. This is disgust. And that's fear. We're Riley's emotions. These are Riley's memories. They're mostly happy, you'll notice, not to brag.
I wanted to maybe hold one.
What happened? The sadness.
She did something to the memory.
Is everything okay?
I don't know.
Take it back, Joy.
I'm trying.
Joy, no.
Let
wait.
Go.
The core memories.
Can I say that curse word now?
What do we do now?
Nothing's working. Why isn't it working?
Major problem.
Oh, I wish Joy was here.
We can fix this. We just have to get back to headquarters.
That's long-term memory.
But
you could get lost in there.
Think positive.
Okay. I'm positive you will get lost in there.
Who was that? Was it a bear?
There are no bears in San Francisco.
I saw a really hairy guy. He looked like a bear.
This place is huge.
Oh. Imagination
Land? No way. Dream Productions?
Rainbow Unicorn.
She's right there. I loved you in Fairy Dream Adventure Part 7. Okay, bye. I love you. You can't focus on what's going wrong. There's always a way to turn things around.
Oh, great.
Congratulations, San Francisco. You've ruined pizza. Who's the birthday girl?
If it isn't Mr. Talks Too Much.